I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Hi there, everyone. Thank you very much for joining us and participating in the Canelo Alvarez International Media Conference Call. September 15th couldn't be close enough. We are exactly about 1 month away from one of the most anticipated high-class action rematches of the middleweight division between lineal middleweight champion Saul Canelo Alvarez and Triple G, who is a WBC, WBA, IBO middleweight world champion. This epic event will be produced and distributed live by HBO pay-per-view, beginning at a special time, which will start at 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific time. For those of you who want to be present in Las Vegas at the T-Mobile Arena, you can still get your tickets. There's only a few tickets left, and you can access those tickets at www.tmobilearena.com or also by calling 888-929-7849. The closed-circuit tickets went on sale today. Fight fans can watch live from the MGM Grand, the Mandalay Bay, the Mirage, and the Luxor, and tickets may be purchased at the MGM Resort International box office. We would like to highlight a couple of upcoming events. Next week, on Wednesday, August 22nd, the media will get an opportunity to talk to Chepo and Eddie Reynoso, who are the trainers of Canelo, and you'll be able to talk to Abel Sanchez, the trainer for Gennady Golovkin. And again, the date is Wednesday, August 22nd, and that'll be at 1:30 p.m. Eastern time. Additionally, we're hosting an open to the public and to the media workout live from the brand new arena in downtown L.A. It's L.A.'s newest soccer club, the LAFC. Which is called the Bank of California Stadium. And that's Sunday, August 26th. Both fighters will be hosting an open to the media and to the public workout. And so we expect thousands and thousands of people to attend. Let me just take this opportunity to thank the sponsors. Obviously, the official beer of boxing, that's Tecate. Hennessy, Never Stop, Never Settle. O'Reilly Auto Parts. Fred Loya Insurance, Interjet, Venom, and Fathom Events. Thank you very much for your continued support to the sport of boxing. Now I would like to introduce to you, les quiero presentar ahora, he is the world champion going up against Gennady Golovkin for the second time. He has made an incredible career such a short period of time. Y les quiero presentar a Saul Canelo Álvarez.
¿Qué tal a todos? Buenos días. Pues muy contento de estar aquí con ustedes una vez más en esta conferencia telefónica y pues más que nada decirles que estamos listos para la pelea. Pues ya falta un mes prácticamente y muy contento, muy confiados en el entrenamiento que estamos haciendo y contentos de que se esté acercando el día.
Greetings to everybody. We're happy to be here with you again on this teleconference call. More than everything, we are ready. There's only 1 month left. We're very happy. We're focused in training. And we're happy that we're just, you know, days away from this fight.
So, there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.